Hello guys. And so the 2019 general election is already around the corner, and I think I have this message for Nigeria. Now, just like this little boy, Nigeria was once a very little nation that was growing, and now Nigeria has grown and things has not changed. So many people believe that young shall grow, and every now and then we keep hearing the young shall grow, the young shall grow, and the young hasn't grown up. And so I tell you, as the election is very close now, I expect everyone, especially the youth, to go out en masse to vote for the future, to vote for change, to vote rightly. It is high time we started to take our destinies in our own hands. So like this young boy who is still growing now, the time will come where all that we shall do on Saturday, this boy and myself, we reap the fruit of our collective labor. So it's high time we started to realize that our destinies are in our own hands. And if we don't do the things right now, we all live to regret for another 4 years. So vote wisely. Thank you. God bless Nigeria. I am Ajayi Folaran Richardson, aka Enigma. Bye-bye.